Today is June 15th, and the government has one announcement about the long-awaited expansion of the CEBA, the Canada Emergency Business Account, and one tease about the CERB, the Canada Emergency Response Benefit, being extended in some way. Let's start with the latter, as there isn't much to discuss, but it may help to alleviate some anxiety for some people. The CERB is going to run out for some people in early July, as it's currently only scheduled to cover 4 months. The Prime Minister has indicated this morning that the government is working on a solution to extend the benefit for people who can't return to work yet, and that more information would be available later this week. So when that information is available, I will post a video accordingly. There's a bit more of an update on the CEBA, which is the $40,000 interest-free loan that was launched initially on April 9th for small businesses that had employees on payroll within certain limits. That left out a number of other business structures, such as owner-operated businesses and sole proprietors and those who pay themselves with dividends versus payroll. As of this Friday, June 19th, businesses with less than $20,000 in payroll can apply for a CEBA loan. You need the following to be eligible. One, a business operating account at a financial institution that was open prior to March 1st, 2020, and that was not in arrears for more than 90 days as of March 1st as well. Two, a CRA business number. Three, a 2018 or 2019 tax return. And four, eligible non-deferrable expenses between $40,000 and $1.5 million. And this would include items such as rent, utilities, insurance, property taxes, employment costs, and the government website does have a list of other expenses as well. Finally, I've had a few more financial advisors indicate that they too would like to offer complimentary consultations over the phone or via video conferencing to people who may not have access to advisory services, with no obligations or expectations other than they are simply volunteering their help. I'll include their contact info in the video description, so if you feel that you need some help, please reach out to them. Thank you to both of them for stepping up and to the other professionals who have been doing so as well. That's it for this video. I suspect I'll be back later this week to report on the CERB expansion details. So in the meantime, stay vigilant, stay safe, and I will see you in the next video.